let's say we clear one side, he goes to Chai. So, say he's under me, right? I clear this side, he comes out here and just tries to Chai. Or, sorry, I clear all. He's under here, right? I clear one side, and then he goes to Chai. So what I'm doing, when he goes to Chai, same thing. Go with the pressure. This is the one time I come to my elbow. So he goes to Chai, I'm coming to my elbow, coming out to the side, head pops out. I'm in a good position here. I got his arm.
I get 2 points.
So, I clear one side, he goes to chop, going with the pressure, holding onto that arm. I come to the opposite hip here, coming up.
Get my 2 points here.
So, other side, let's say I clear this side out, right? He goes to chop, comes out
here.
So, on air, literally looks like this. All you're doing, kind of rolling with the pressure on my head, hops the hip.
Pretty simple. Anyone need to see again?
Good? Can you see?
Yeah.
He's on top of me. So, clear, right? He goes to chop them.